Well, we compared it with things like quasars, active galaxies. We thought it was probably some exotic new kind of object. It was only after some thought and theoretical modeling that we realized that it was most closely related to these star-forming H2 regions that we know about locally, and indeed you can see through small telescopes.